Conspiracy Guy here, and today I'm back with another video. We are literally under a bridge. Look, I'll show you. Sliding and sliding. Ow. I'm happy that it's going under the bridge. Look at this. Look behind you.
Yeah, it's talking to you.
Indeed it is. Stand here. Why do I need to stand here? Stand here. What? Why do I need to stand here? Stand here. Okay then. Ooh, this is scary. Did anybody notice that this kind of looks like the, you know, like those, diving videos where they dive into the water and then they get, like, all the fit, I mean, get all the, like, phones and all that? Didn't anybody notice that this kind of looks like one of those? Oh my gosh, it's a catfish!
Where?
Right here!
Where?
Right there! It's right there!
I see it.
I found a catfish! Hiya! Get it.
Get the worm. A worm catches you. Oh, you swim away?
Is that how you treat me?
I could probably go hand fishing. Could you fix my pole?
No.
I need
a fixed it for me.
Or for me. Oh no. What's underneath me? This.
Here, bye.
Oh, bye, found a catfish.
Okay, then. Wow. That sucks.
I found a catfish. One catfish. I just seen one. You didn't ask Corey. He's the one who spotted it. Yeah, you're welcome. Got it. Why are you leaning up so far?
Why?
Talk to Corey. Why is he in there so far?
Shut up.
Is it good?
Oh, still zoomed in. Wow. That was probably a beautiful sight for you guys when I zoomed in on me. How do you cast this?
You press the button and let it go.
It's common sense. Fishing common sense. There we go. I'm gonna sit right here.
Ooh. Stop it.
Keep an eye on it for me for a second. Just gotta get a good angle. There's a good angle.
What? I had to get a good angle for my... This one sucks. confirmed.
There we go. that. If it shuts off, that means that my phone died. Okay. What? Why, does he have a bite?
No. I just got hooked to a rock.
Get up and get yourself.
Where's the hook?
I told you about the hook.
Or was it a rock?
Rock.